times world record holder Kenny Harrison, surprisingly without a global outdoor gold to her name. She'll be looking to stamp her mark on the field here in Tokyo.
I think it's a very good start over on the far side, clay of Australia, right in there. Bogliolo not too far away, haven't with a bit of work to do here. But it's Kenny Harrison who's moving away from the others. It's going to be a real scrap for the minor places. Harrison gets there from clay, then Bogliolo, 12.74.
Britain's Tiffany Porto with a tough test in the final race.